Alright, hi everyone, Sir Rem here on the Bedrock Realm, the Survival Realm. Not sure what we're gonna do today, but if you wanna vote on this video, we got the big dig.
Serem1964 is now live streaming Minecraft. Vote Big Dig World Wall Canal or My Base.
There we go. That said it all. Got the Big Dig World Wall, the Canal, or My Base. Those are the big four that I'm working on. If you'd like to see me do any of that, just vote down in the comments. And we'll work on that a little bit more than we normally do. Okay, let's get speech chat. I guess speech chat is going ready. So I just got one other small little thing to do. And let's go out and check. Well, I want to check the realm story, see who's all been playing. Okay, so he did work a little bit. Let's go out and see what he did on his base. I know what Arcadis did. I've been out there. Go out and see if somebody was. Sandmaker. It's got one in it. Okay, let's come on. Ran a bunch of sand the other day. So good. Super smelter didn't go away. We're gonna need some of that sand to make TNT here pretty soon. We build something on here.
Respawn point set. Respawn point set.
It's got a little bit more area cleared out here. His vision isn't clear enough yet for me to kind of help.
No!
Okay, let's go back. A lot of stuff. Somebody had to kill that because there's XP there. Okay, let's go here and check this.
Elocute Kitty. Welcome to my channel.
Hey. Keen. What is up? Okay, let's go out to Arcadus and check on his crop thing.
Sorry for not being here so long.
Oh, that's alright.
Russ.
I've been pretty good. How about you? And of course, we come on the wrong side. See if the loading can keep up. Nice road.
I'm good 2THXX, I'm back from the Philippines again.
Oh, hell was that over there? He hasn't done any more on the houses. I don't know if a dome would work here or not. Did place the floors with grass, like we said. This minecart stopping it.
Really hot, lol. We had great timing though. 1 week before there was a flood, and 1 week after too.
Oh, okay. Still got this floor here.
And the hotel was awesome.
Let's hear it. Awesome. Good thing it worked out. So, I did this floor. Is his thing still full? That. Okay, let's check all the stuff.
Okay. A wild snover appears. Catch it using poke. Catch winners revealed in 90s.
Enderman down here. Drop the block. And that's the one that's stuck.
Snover has been caught by Elocute Kitty.
Oh, I forgot to try to catch him. Good thing you caught him. Okay, so I didn't see any trapdoors in there.
Got him!
Elocute Kitty just redeemed Hop.
Welcome to my channel.
Universal on-off switch.
Follow today and the world will become wonderful.
Nothing there. I see one down here. Okay, let's go back and see if we can find one of these. Trapdoor. That was a good one.
Elocute Kitty just redeemed Minecraft Zombie Groan.
I like this one here. Oh.
Respawn point set. Respawn point set.
Okay, let's see here.
Why is there no creeper?
Because it's on the other soundboard. There's ones for points and ones for bits, but all of them cost zero except for the creeper. Because people are just playing it over and over and over and over. I got sick of it.
Sound alerts. Welcome to my channel. Serem 1964 played creeper for 0 bits.
What's this? There we go, there's a trapdoor, that's all we need. Oh, we could put up lanterns too. We got that. Let's do that. After we get this done.
_that's_law. Welcome to my channel. All lurks are appreciated. All my best viewers lurk. Thanks for being one of them.
Thanks for lurking. Okay, I want to get up here. So how do I... Yep, place. I need one block. I know he's got some here. How am I gonna do that? Yeah, this will work, but we need to take out. There we go. There we go. I think all the other carts are going. There's a cart for this one. Oh, might be full. Oh, okay. Gotta check his sheep. Did he clean those out? No. Give him all that stuff and he never cleaned it out. Okay, let's take all this stuff back to spawn. And then we'll come back and work
to join the realm, follow and then redeem join realm.
Oh, he's got this changed. Should have left the top the way it was.
I play both Java and Bedrock. Guess which one I am playing today.
Come on, load. in the lava. I think I built a safety net right here. Or I think it's solid enough ground where I don't do that. Go back, build some lanterns. Tiles and then those. Okay, gotta put the side on here yet. So that'd be there and there, so that'd be right here. Thank you. Okay, time to go to sleep.
Respawn point set. Respawn point set.
A wild Porygon 2 appears. Catch it using poke catch winners revealed in 90s.
Alright, this time we're gonna catch that sucker. Okay, because the edge is right there, we gotta be one away. Yep, that'll work.
Porygon 2 escaped, no one caught it.
Okay, we gotta eat.
Sarem says, let me know if you want to see me do something.
Oh, no. Far away are these anyway? 1, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, they're perfect. They are perfect.
Respawn point set. You can only sleep at night and during thunderstorms.
Gonna wait just a little bit longer.
Respawn point set. Respawn point set.
Okay. Next phase. Oh, we're a little bit too close right there.
A wild octillery appears. Catch it using poke catch winners revealed in 90s. Octillery escaped, no one caught it.
Respawn point set.
Oh, good, it started raining.
Respawn
right
point
now.
Set.
wonder if that's the edge. All right.
A wild Chinjo appears catch it using poke catch winners revealed in 90s.
Okay, what do we got here? Still got a fastball.
Respond
Chinjo
point
escaped,
set.
No one caught it.
Respond point set. Thank you. Respawn point set. Respawn point set.
Okay. Oh, where's my slabs? Oh, no.
A wild Kranitos appears catch it using poke catch winners revealed in 90s. Kranitos has been caught by Serem 1964.
Oh my gosh. I actually caught something. Any good? He is barely capable. Barely. Thank you. I already had all much made. Oh, okay.
Respawn point set. Respawn point set.
Oh. Oh. Sucky. I'm gonna go insane. I really, really am.
Senrania.
Damn it.
Welcome to my channel.
Why can't I get this right? Eight. Jeez, why was that one so hard to build?
A wild Cleffa appears catch it using poke catch winners revealed in 90s.
Okay, what do we got left? Pokeballs. Just all normal now. Alright, 47 more to go. That it won't.
Cleffa has been caught by Sarem 1964.
Okay, let's see if he's any good. Oh yeah, he's a good one. We'll keep him around.
Sarem says, let me know if you want to see me do something.
Respond point set. Respond point set.
I think I put one thing wrong on one of these. Oh. see anything wrong. Okay, I'm going crazy again.
Queen, welcome to my channel.
I see you. Why do I do that every time? Don't understand. Rough one. It's the third time it's tried to rain on.
Bed is too far away. Respawn point set. Respawn point set.
A wild misdreavus appears catch it using poke catch winners revealed in 90s.
Okay.
Miss Drevis has been caught by Serem 1964.
Alright, let's see if he's any good. Yeah. Oh, Nuke is done. Okay, but Code Meagle's on. Okay. He is a seller. Sell him back. Oh, upside down. How can I fall off? I am on the block. So, I don't understand. I don't understand why I have one of these extra and one of the things short. Is that it right there? Found ya, I found ya. Ate my food slot. I wanted to eat it. There we go. How many more do we need, though? I want to go out here and see. That's looking pretty decent. Faster.
Respawn point set. Respawn point set.
Okay, let's get the materials to build 64 more. For the next build. So, soul torches. Don't know if I even have any in stock. Stacks of black. Stacks of tile. Here's stairs. Okay. be done.
A wild Fortress appears catch it using poke catch winners revealed in 90s.
So the only thing we don't have is planes.
Fortress escaped, no one caught it.
Got all the snacks. Okay, let's go back out. I did the same thing. Come on, load. some kind of floor in here. Next stream, we'll put floor in here. Alright. That's where we're gonna end this one. See you guys later.